Breakdown to lockdown. Good news, I have secured the key. The key, huh? So that's what we were tracing. Indeed, I was ran down by two Autobots, but I took care of them. Do they still live? Indeed, sir. While I may have some bad news, they might still be on my tail after I took them down. Then I suggest you stop them before they start following you. Be mindful, the Autobots are pretty tricky. Don't worry, I know how to handle them. And I got a good plan on how to deal with them. Firestar, it's time to get up. Get scrapped right down. I wouldn't be sure to that now. I'm gonna need your help with a little something.
What do you want from me? I'm not gonna help you for what you need.
Simple. You're gonna help me reclaim my friend to stop her.
My friend?
Moonracer.
What? Moonracer's alive?
Yes. And she's not gonna like what's gonna happen next.
Well, good news is, it's very close from here. At the construction site. Why would it be here? Knowing Breakdown, he's gonna be ready for something.
Well, you always know me too well, Moonracer.
Breakdown, this ends now!
I wouldn't be too sure about that now. Besides, I'm making a proposal to you.
What sort of proposal?
The kind that will allow you to leave my presence at once.
As you can see in my hand, I have a trigger leads to someone below me.
Firestar? Moonracer, you are alive!
So you two do know each other. I knew it.
Is she a friend of yours? She's family to me, part of the Autobot team.
What did you do to her?
Nothing yet.
You see, I strapped a bomb to her. With the trigger, it'll blow her up.
Your old bomb tricks, huh? That's why I like breaking stuff. Which is why I want to make a proposal. To fight match.
A fight? It's simple, really. It's a good outmatch. If I win, she blows up. But if you win, she gets to live and you can have her.
And the key card. You will surrender it to us if we win.
Fair enough.
It's so.
So, what do you say, Moonracer?
Would you fight me?
I accept your challenge, even if it means saving my friend.
I've been looking forward to this now.
So if I... Whoa, Moonracer! Sure you want to go through with this? I mean, Breakdown's really skillful.
I know, Jazz. That's why I'm going to keep him distracted while you help Firestar get free.
You need to disarm that bomb.
Wait, well, hang on. I don't know how to disarm it.
You have to at least try.
How? That's a strapped bomb. I don't know how to take it off.
You have to try. If we don't, he'll blow her up if I lose.
Please, Jazz. Firestar's the only friend I had left in the female bot squad.
Alright.
Thank you, Jazz. Knew you would.
Alright. Good luck. Don't worry. I'm full of skill too.
Huh?
Flight mode. Almost forgot that little trick of yours.
You haven't seen nothing yet, Breakdown.
Oh, let's...
Strong.
Who are you?
Don't worry. I'm a fan of Moonracers. Gonna get you out of this.
Have you disabled one of these before?
Honestly, no. No, I have not.
Great.
Don't worry. I'll get you out of this.
Hurry, Jazz. I don't know how long Marissa could keep it up.
I'm trying my best here. It's not like I could even beat sound to the bomb now. Wait a minute. He can. This could work.
What is that?
Don't worry. This could work. Hold on to your... Seems to me I've won the match. Kiss Moon Firestar goodbye. Huh? What is wrong with this thing? A breakdown! What? How? Simple. Sound has beaten the machine. No! Oh well. Ah! The key card! I got it! No!
Jazz!
Oh no! The key card!
Well, at least it's not a total loss. Till next time, Eraser!
No!
Well...
Can it still be salvageable?
I think so. Problem is, Breakdown's got half of the relics. We only got half two now. Breakdown's got the rest. This cannot be good.
Can we still decode them with only half?
We could try.
Firestar! I can't believe you're still alive! I know. Thanks to Jazz here.
Hey, what I do, Firestar. What I do.
Well, we should get you back to base. We have a lot to catch up on. Lead the way.
Well, good news is the key card is fixed. Well, it's only the good news. So what's gonna happen with the Decepticons on the other half? Well, they're gonna need brains for the job for those Decepticons. But with the other half we have, I could be able to decode this half and get us all the relics we need. So with the other half,
it'll take some time for the cons to find one to decode.
Yeah,
I suggest you get on it as soon as you can.
Well, we'll get on it.
So, Firestar, is it?
Yep, that's me. This is Chronic Prime, leader of the Autobots, and the son of Optimus Prime.
Whoa!
What?
Yeah, it's a long story. There's a lot to explain.
Well, it's an honor to serve you.
Well, first I must say, welcome to Earth. And now that you are new here, it's time for you to start learning about your new landing.
Yeah,
I actually need to learn more about this planet. Leave that to me. I can help you with that.
So this is the only half you got? Yes.
Except this keycard looks broken.
Can't explain what happened? Well, I was fighting to get that key, but unfortunately, it was ripped open. Can it still be salvaged? It could. If we had someone who can fix it for us, it could work. You know, I always had disabled Decepticons that return empty-handed, but at least this is not a total loss. Will this still work? Thank you. And yes, it will. Well done. And for your award, you are my second in command. I am honored to that. After all, we needed a lieutenant after our last one got destroyed. He didn't add him, did he?
Not quite so well after he was foolish enough to fight
Chronic Prime. Well, I am honored to be commanding of this role. Good work. You are dismissed.